approaching. Escorted by the 4 MiG going fighters. And to the left over there, you'll notice another aircraft. That's a photo airplane trying to get pictures of this beautiful venue. You know, the B-29 came very late in the war. It was an extremely long-range bomber, 4,100 miles, powered by four 2,200 horsepower light engines, pressurized for comfort. And as all of you know,
yeah, and then the second thing, of course, is from aviation industry labeling, high school right now. land them short.
I'll tell you what.
Especially on behalf of our